How to pin on Pinterest. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Bipin Bisnet, and today I'll guide you on how you can pin on Pinterest. Now the process itself is pretty simple and pretty easy, so let me guide you through. In order to create a post on Pinterest, you can simply go ahead and open up Pinterest and log into your account. Once you have done so, at the home page, at the bottom of your screen, you can see various options, icons, right? At the middle, you can see the plus icon. You want to simply tap on it. Once you tap on it, you'll get the option to pin or create a board. So since you want to create a pin, simply tap on pin, and then it'll ask you to allow access to your phone so that it can access your images or videos on your phone. So you want to allow the access, and once you have done so, you want to select the particular post that you wish to pin, the image or the video, and then go ahead and post it. So this way you can pin on Pinterest. It's pretty simple and easy, right? Hope this helped you. If you like and subscribe, and do not forget to leave a comment down below if you have any further issues.